Hi everybody, I'm Oma Talani, Etsy the Sheet and Oshie's Tech, and today we're just gonna do a recap. We're going to focus in on our intentions, focus in on our end goal, our task that's getting us towards our goals, and just giving a moment of clarity. I know we're all out there celebrating our Christmas, our holidays, things of that nature, but what we're really doing is taking a breather. But does that mean you have to give up on your dreams just because today is a holiday? No. Every day is a day towards your end goal. A day towards your purpose. A day towards your goal. I want you to just take a moment to recap, you know. Think about all of the tasks that you put in place to achieve your goals. I want you to think about your end goal. Is that the end goal that you're still striving for, aiming for? Just take a moment to think. Take some thinking time today. I know it's a holiday, but you can take some thinking time to just recap on your end goal and the negativities that you have in your path and how to revert that negative energy into your positive being, into your positive thoughts. You got this. Just simply recap. Just simply look at the intentions that you wrote down. Look at your end goal and see, are your intentions aligned with your end goal? Are they? Look in the mirror. Do you see the person that you want to be? Do you see the person who you want to become? You got this. If you join my intentional challenge, thank you. I hope you guys have an amazing Christmas.